Hello class 11, today is your political science exam. There may be two sets of question papers, that is set 1 and set 2. According to your roll numbers, you will answer the set questions. That is, all roll numbers will answer set questions from set 1, and those who have even roll numbers, they will answer questions from set 2. Read the question paper properly, follow the instructions and then answer your questions. Don't copy any question from the question paper, whether it is MCQ or SEQ questions. Give the question number and write your answer beside it, the correct answer beside it. Do read the question paper properly. I hope you won't have any problem. Thank you and all the best for your exam.